Hey, Motion fam, let's level up your content game. I'll show you how to create faster and way more stylish videos using After Effects and our templates. And remember, your creativity has no limits. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. It really helps us keep making more useful content for you. But before we dive in, check out the final animation preview.
Did you know Real Madrid was founded on March 6, 1902 as Madrid Football Club? The real title was granted by King Alfonso XIII in 1920. Real Madrid holds the record for the most UEFA Champions League titles, winning the competition 15 times, and has won the most La Liga titles in history with over 35 championships. In this video, we honor the top 20 goal scorers in Real Madrid history. Number 20, Sergio Ramos, defensive leader, 101 goals. Number 19, Luis Milani, attacking midfielder, 104 goals. Number 18, Ronaldo Nazario, legendary striker, 104 goals. Number 17, Gareth Bale, dynamic winger, 106 goals. Number 16, Juanito, passionate forward, 121 goals. Number 15, Gonzalo Higuain, reliable forward, 121 goals. Number 14, Paulinho, powerful striker, 125 goals. Number 13, Fernando Ruiz Hierro, versatile defender, 127 goals. Number 12, Amancio Amaro, skilled winger, 155 goals. Number 11, Emilio Butragueño, intelligent forward, 171 goals. Number 10, Pirri, versatile midfielder, 172 goals. Number 9, Michel, elegant and creative midfielder, 178 goals. Number 8, Francisco Gento, explosive winger, 182 goals. Number 7, Hugo Sanchez, prolific striker, 208 goals. Number 6, Ferenc Puskás, legendary forward, 242 goals. Number 5, Santillana, dominant striker, 290 goals. Number 4, Alfredo Di Stefano, versatile and iconic playmaker, 308 goals.
Don't miss out. Like and subscribe for more awesome content.
Number 3, Raul Gonzalez, dedicated and prolific forward, 323 goals. Number 2, Karim Benzema, creative striker, 354 goals. And finally, number 1, Cristiano Ronaldo, 451 goals, prolific forward and ultimate leader. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for more Real Madrid content. Hasta luego, Madridistas.
Let's get started. First things first, download the template. You'll find the link in the description below. Step 1, open Photoshop and create a new document. Use the rectangle tool to draw a frame. Align it to the center. Set fill, none. Stroke size, 4 pixel, and choose a white color. Set roundness to 300 pixels. Step 2, add your slide texts and image. Feel free to choose any font and size that fits your style. Import your image, remove the background, and place it inside the rectangle frame. Step 3, save your design as a PSD file in a new folder. Step 4, duplicate your PSD file and update the content for each new slide. To create visual variety, you can mirror the layout direction on alternating slides. Repeat this process for as many slides as you need. Step 5, open the After Effects template. Run the import script that came with the download, select the folder with your PSD files, check the repeat box, and click Import button. Then do the same for your background images. You can either use a unique background image for each slide or one consistent background for all. Click the Import button to bring everything in. The template includes 25 placeholders spread across 5 scenes, plus intro and outro scenes. Each scene has 5 placeholders. For example, if you're only using 10 slides, disable scene 3, 4, and 5. Just make sure the outro comes right after your last active scene. In main composition, with the controller layers selected, you need frame type switch no frame and roundness set to 0. Also, you can disable or enable lens flare and particles and control blur amount. You can also build your slides directly in After Effects, but using this method is much faster. As an alternative, you can design your slides in tools like Adobe XD or Figma, then export them as transparent PNGs. You can also create a vertical version using the same method, which is included in the template. With our After Effects templates, you unlock a wide range of possibilities. Create stunning videos across various categories. Plus, with our Smart Script included in the template, you can speed up your video production process and achieve fantastic results. You'll find the template download link in the description. And that's it. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. It really helps us keep making more useful content for you. See you in the next one.